now, about 2 a.m. and we've been having a bit of snow the last few days. This is just in front of my house. This is just what was shoveled off the walkway. It's taller over here. Anyway, I spotted something down the road that I gotta show everybody. Snowblower's gotten to now, but I saw a big, big snowblower. Oh yeah, it won't be past here. This part hasn't even been plowed yet. Unless they skipped ahead. Oh yeah, they did. They're right over here. Flashing lights are messing with my autofocus, but this is a pretty huge snowblower. I'm sure somebody will post that they've seen way bigger snowblowers, but this is a Saskatchewan-sized snowblower. I'll zoom out. As you can see, they have a few trucks lined up to catch all the snow. Over here and all the way up 9th Avenue. All the way up the hill, all the way to Caribou Street, and maybe even farther. They have all the snow piled in the middle. And that's what I'm pretty sure they're going to do with those trucks. That's the fifth truck they've filled so far. I had time to drive around to the other side of the bridge. The mound of snow next to the road is too darn tall for me to see the thing very good from here, but you can see just how fast it fills this truck. of a snowblower.